pitch. Another 2-2. High fastball lined in the center. Coming in, Heron, he dives. Did he get it? No, he did not make the catch call made by Jake Bruder. Cubs didn't notice it. Rounding third, Moises Gomez. Throw coming home. It's under the glove of Miguel Amaya. Scoring Gomez to third is Haley. He'll round third, think about coming home, and he'll stop there. Jimmy Heron sold that catch. If we can get a replay of that, guys, that'd be great.